just tore through that puzzle. $16,550 she has. We have lots more to give away. We're moving along here, so I imagine we can squeeze another puzzle or two. Let's see what happens. We'll be back.
Closed captioning is brought to you by the following.
They are ready for our triple toss-up here. Thing is the category. Puzzle number one. Laura.
Cold weather.
Yes, it's $2,000.
Right.
Who will get the second batch of $2,000? Laura.
Sorry.
Everybody else now. Alicia.
Cold storage.
There you go. Want to see some money under your name?
Yes.
And there's still $2,000 up for grabs. Here it comes. Alicia.
Cold shoulder.
There you go. And just like that, you have $4,000.
All right.
What are you doing is the category for this next round. Quick look at the puzzle, and then we'll put Alicia to work spinning the wheel.
All right.
And it's 550.
M.
Yes. Right at the beginning.
I'd like to buy a vowel. A.
Sure. Two A's. The problem with spinning, that happens from time to time. Laura, your turn. Got you too. Matthew, come on.
Let's go.
600.
G.
There's a G, yep.
Can I buy a vowel? I?
Yeah. Two I's. $500.
K.
Yeah, one K. $500.
N.
Yeah, just the one, however. So we're missing one important piece of information there.
I'd like to buy a vowel?
Uh-huh.
E.
Yes, there's an E. $500.
P.
There is a P.
S.
Yeah, one S. Well, you're getting there. $500.
R.
I'm sorry, there's no R. Alicia, you have $300.
I would like to buy a vowel.
Okay.
O.
Yeah, well, maybe that'll help you out. One O. Now, you're down to $50, so it's spin or solve.
I'm going to solve, Pat.
All right.
Making a deposit.
There you go. Well, we're not going to give you a crummy little $50. We'll make it
$1,000.
Thank you. That takes you up to $5,000. Okay. And we're zipping along here. We have time for another puzzle, and here comes our next one. The category is Around the House. And Laura, you have control of the wheel. That sound means time running a little short. We'll add $1,000. Thompson is worth $1,600. Again, Around the House. We start with you a letter, please.
T.
One T. Matthew.
R.
Yeah, two R's. $3,200. Around the house. Alicia.
C.
Mm-hmm. Alicia.
Goose down comforter.
You got it. Yeah, whoa.
Way to go.
Well, it took you a while to get going, but when you did, you really did. And you ended up with six.
Greg Abbott and the extreme right are trying to have us focus on culture wars like
$1,600. Thanks very much.
Thank you, Pat. I'm so happy to be here. Thank you, Pat.
Well, I wish we had a little more for you, but $5,000 and our thanks. We appreciate you being here.
Thank you. Very
thank you. So you won, huh?
Oh, that's what I
played very well. Yeah, $18,550. Good for you. And now you're going to go to the bonus round, and you're going to pick a category here to play. That is thing, place, or phrase. What do you like?
Place.
All right, that's your choice. Gonna live with it. Yeah.
This brand new Mercedes-Benz is up for grabs in the bonus round. Next.
Your boyfriend's watching. Yeah.
Yep. Hi, Sophia. Hi, Trent.
Nice job. You have $18,550. You're playing very well. And now we're going to ask you to spin this wheel. Come on. You follow instructions. It's good. $100,000 out here somewhere. Lots of other good things. We'll find out what's here a little bit later. Come on with me, Laura. We'll stop right there. Now, you chose place as your category. R-S-T-L-N-E. We'll start with those letters. Three more consonants, one more vowel.
H.
Right.
B.
Yes.
P.
And now a vowel.
U.
You get that call very often. We'll see how all that works out for you. Not well. That's all you're getting. But boy, she's smiling. She may do it. It's a place. 10 seconds. Good luck.
His man cave?
Of course. You're not embarrassing your daughter tonight, that's for sure. And you got one. Wow. Laura, way to go. We're giving you $40,000. Congratulations.
Thank you.
$58,550. Very nice. And we'll take a break, and Ben, I'll be right back.
Yes!
Mom.
What are you doing?
Free Play, now available for download on Google Play, the App Store, and Amazon.
So speaking of caves, this is true. The other night, we're at home, and Maggie was visiting us, and Maggie, our daughter, and my wife were in one room, and I was in another room, and they were watching TV, and I heard this kind of scream come, and I go running in, and they're coming out with blankets over their heads, carrying the dog, screaming, and there's a bat in the room. Now, the problem with being the man at the house is you have to pretend that you know what to do with a bat. And 2 hours later, the bat left. But everyone's fine, and the bats are